ready to have him have a few minutes out, see the Fenton fight. Are you shocking out? Right now, it's gonna go, it's gonna go.
Into the ring from Lesnow, Poland, Przemyslaw Bienada.
Let's party, everybody stand up. Everybody put your hands up. Let's party, everybody bounce with me. Bounce with me. Let's party, everybody bounce with me.
And please welcome into the ring from Belfast, Stephen Ward. In the cruiserweight division. Firstly, in the red corner, with 2 wins, 13 losses, with 2 KOs to his name, weighing in 12 stone, 13 pounds, and tonight he wears the black shorts with white trim. Please welcome, from Lesnow, Poland, Przemyslaw Bienada! And across the ring in the blue corner, unbeaten in 3 contests, weighing in 12 stone, 13 pounds also. Tonight he wears the black shorts. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from Belfast, Stephen Ward. Your referee in charge is John Lowry of Dundonald. He will now give his final instructions to both boxers.
Go, Stephen!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is 6 3-minute rounds.
Off.
Gentlemen, your referee scores the contest 60 points to 55. The winner in the blue corner from Belfast, Stephen Law. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for the gallant Brenislaw Binienda.
Ladies and gentlemen, the action continues here on BT Sport with 10 rounds scheduled, and it will be for the vacant WBO Intercontinental Flyweight Championship. Brought to you 32 Red, Fort Asylum, and Raynham Steel. It is sanctioned by the British Boxing. Introducing to you first, fighting tonight out of the red corner. He's wearing red trim in black and weighing in at 8 stone, 2.5 pounds. Coming to us from Managua, Nicaragua, he brings a professional record consisting of 21 wins, 6 defeats, 3 draws, with 8 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Eliezer El Huracan Quesada. And his opponent across the ring fighting tonight out of the blue corner. He's wearing black with green and gold and weighing in at 7 stone, 13.5 pounds. Hailing from right here, Belfast, Northern Ireland. He was a 2008 and 2012 Olympic bronze medalist. And now as a professional, he is undefeated with 4 wins. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the current WBO European Flyweight Champion, Paddy
That's Paddy Barnes, about a quarter of him there, right about. Earlier on.
Referee charge, Steve Gray reaches the count of 10. Therefore, your winner by way of count out. And now the new WBO Intercontinental Flyweight Champion, Paddy the LaRocca Gorms.
He's nearly not. He's nearly. Nearly out. Not going on without a fight, huh?
What?
Thank you.
Second choice? Right on.
Just got the ring wrestle 10 months out of the ring, so we don't want him being out now until summer, so he